Hi guys, this is Raghav from Headphone Zone. If you're looking to build yourself an audiophile grade listening setup with headphones or earphones, there's no way you're going to be able to escape getting yourself a high quality DAC. And over the last 1 year, we've had several amazing DACs which have come out in the market from brands like iBasso, Shanling, iFi Audio, Chord Electronics. The list just goes on and on and on, and there are several videos we've made about them. Now, recently, I've got my hands on a really, really nice pair of DACs from a Serbian company called EarMen Audio. What I have in my hand is the ultra-tiny EarMen Sparrow and its big meatier brother, the EarMen TR Amp. Both of them are outstanding DACs, and they're both very, very compelling products that I have to say I'm very impressed by. Now, most DACs these days don't seem to be coming from any other place except China, and it's very refreshing to see that these DACs have been entirely made and crafted and assembled in Serbia in Europe. The founders of EarMen are also the brains and the guys behind Aorus Audio, another Serbian brand that's known for making some really nice high-end tube amplifiers and DACs. So they come from very, very good pedigree. But these are DACs which are made for a beginner. This is made for somebody who's building his first serious headphone setup. And the EarMen Sparrow is a fabulous DAC at that. This uses the flagship ESS9318 Pro DAC. That's the best DAC that is currently available from ESS Saber, which makes some of the best DACs on the market. And EarMen has picked out the flagship for this tiny little DAC. It connects to your mobile phone or your laptop or tablet using USB-C. It draws power from your mobile device, so it doesn't have any inbuilt batteries of its own. And it gives you a really nice powerful output from the 3.5mm jack as well as the 2.5mm balanced output. So if you've got a sensitive pair of IEMs or a relatively easy to drive pair of headphones, the EarMen Sparrow is compact, portable, very, very articulate and detailed, and does a very good job of giving you the best DAC experience there can be in a portable device. If you have a harder to drive headphone, then that's basically what you need the TR Amp for. This doesn't use the flagship DAC that the Sparrow has. This has the 9038 DAC, which is another really, really good quality DAC that's in here. Sounds very detailed, very articulate. But where the TR Amp is different from the Sparrow is that it has its own inbuilt batteries. So you can charge it using USB-C, and it has a really powerful amplifier that can drive all the way up to even 300 ohms, which is like a Sennheiser HD650, a Hi-Fi Mansundara. You can drive everything in between. So if you've got a serious headphone that needs serious power and you want a portable amplifier and DAC that sounds incredible, the EarMen TR Amp is for you. The TR Amp is for about 20,000 rupees, the Sparrow is about 15,000 rupees. Generally speaking, I recommend using the Sparrow to use along with your IEMs and sensitive headphones, and I recommend using the TR Amp for harder to drive full-size headphones. What both of them also have in common, which I think is a really nice welcome addition, is that they both support MQA or Master Quality Authenticator. If you're somebody who uses Tidal, which is a streaming service that you absolutely must to get the very best quality, then the highest resolution possible is what you call MQA. And you need an MQA-enabled device that allows you to unfold master quality music that you're streaming. So both these devices allow you to do that. So, mobile phone plus Sparrow plus IEM, excellent combination. Mobile phone plus TR Amp plus full-size headphone, excellent combination, and make it even better by using Tidal.